This next three chord progression is great to play over. It's a lot of fun and everything, but mainly shows you that there's very few bebop bass players that can play songs, things like this. Guys, seriously amazing. Another one that we played together since we were kids. But saving grace is it's three chords. It's a traditional tune, the Wabash Cannonball.
Thank you. Yeah.